The expenses I don't think are going to be all that high. You know, hopefully they're about $10,000 or $12,000 for expenses this trip. Yeah, hopefully the guys will make something. You know, they're not going to make a fortune off of this trip. You know, if they make $1,500 or $1,800, I'm sure they'll be happy.
I really try not to think about how much money I make each trip. You know, you got to take the good with the bad, and if you start thinking about how, you know, numbers and how much you made each trip, you're just going to drive yourself crazy.
It's not a lot of money by all means to spend all that time out at sea right now, but the guys understand that. They've been on the boat long enough to know. But they made something.
When all the numbers are added up, the crew walked away from this 8-week season with close to $5,000 in their pockets, a fraction of what a top boat makes, but enough to get them through the winter.